Well, San Diego Continuing Education's new campus opened today. The $49 million Cesar Chavez campus is located in Barrio, Logan.
It has 22 classrooms for vocational training, English as a second language, citizenship, and other adult education instruction.
This is a fabulous campus that will educate students in healthcare professions, in ESL, in business technology. Every program here leads to something important, either a profession, a job that a student can go into, or preparation to transfer to one of our other community colleges in the system, or to prepare for citizenship. It's a tremendous, tremendous gift that we've all given to Barrio Logan.
Classes will begin next spring.